Alfred, you're an Alfred channel now. So today I'm gonna talk about Machu Picchu. Okay, you're gonna see some video, it's gonna be awesome.
Hello, I'm Alfred. If I get to 2,000 followers, I promise.
Stop laughing at me!
Alfred out.
Now, we woke up at 4 a.m. We're going to Machu Picchu. Right now it's like
raining.
It's 20 and 5. Our, what can you say? 4:40. And we are tired.
Tired, raining, hungry.
Hungry.
Now we're walking up the stairs. Incha, stairs there.
It's gonna take about 40 minutes.
They are so cold. Couldn't resist myself.
Now we're going around Machu Picchu.
My big on that model.
And we have to tell about what that is. It's a farming farm.
Kolla på hennes konstiga rygg.
Jättekonstig
rygg. Berget. Där är lite lägre.
Can you see over there? That's the sun gate. That's if the sun rises there, it means it's June. And that means it's what? A different, I think it's February. No, December. This is the mummy, you know, dead people stand there because it's called Mother Earth, if that makes sense. I don't get half of this. Look at the view though. It's an important place. You watch the doors, yeah? If it's a double door, it means it's an important place. Look at these ruins. If the walls is flat, it means it's something important. This guy is cleaning up the mess. Hello, bud. What you doing? Hummingbird, yeah. So cool, stand still, I can see
it.
Can vampires fall in love? Maybe so.
JP, can you tell me something about this Inca?
Yes. Welcome to Machu Picchu.
Machu Picchu?
What a lot of people don't know about the Machu Picchu people is that they were great lean dancers.
Lean dancers,
and what they used was this lina,
yeah,
plastico, and they walked the whole line.
Oh.
And if they made it, they next level, like, I guess.
Yeah.
No, they got up in the next level of like...
Yeah, you go up a walk here. That's why they have like the stairs here.
Yeah, yeah, that's why they have the stairs, because it's different levels.
Everybody got it wrong.
That's how it works with water. They got water from top, going to the bottom. You want to get further up.
Yeah.
That's being the water.
It's like Super Mario.
Yeah.
And this is Inca. It's probably not 2,000 years old, but 1,000 years old, probably, I can feel.
Yeah.
So you can feel.
Like one at a time. Potato, 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 potato.
We are back.
Yeah, this is actually a white person that was here 4,000 years ago.
Yeah. And here was an Asian person.
This is
a black person here.
Pizarro.
Pizarro made this.
Yeah. If you watch there on the roof, you can see there's wheat. Many people think it's like the roof, but it's actually the food they eat. They eat the roof there because in Inca times it's what more efficient to have it on the top, you know. So everybody could see how much food you had. It's like how
it
much.
It was actually a great solution.
Yeah, it's a great solution.
This how much food I got? How much food you got?
Yeah.
Oh, you got no roof, no food.
Yeah. No food, no roof.
But the guy who lives here is not home. He just put out the sign that he exit like an.
Exit salad.
He exit to get salad.
Here you can see an artist in action.
Yeah,
Inca artist.
This guy is putting his old skin on rocks.
Yeah, that's what I told before.
Using a sponge.
Yeah.
Very clever people, actually.
Yeah.
Hola, amigo.
Hola, amigo. Buen dia.
Dental.
And this is where you shit. You sit on this and you can actually feel the pee. You feel...
It's actually fresh.
Yeah, smell it. You smell it.
Fantastic.
Yeah, that's pee.
Inca, sitting, watching people, that's what he does all day. Sitting, judging people all day.
Putting evil spells on them.
Yeah. Now we're gonna eat with the Inca people. This is when they party, the Inca people. You can watch, see them.
Shut up, du vill.
Yeah. place to stand and take pictures. What do you guys feel? Do you feel anything special?
I don't like this.
It's nice. Machu Picchu. You can see the mountains, you can see angry guards.
We have one more warning and then we're gonna get kicked out.
Yeah, we're doing nothing.
Because we're doing funny stuff.
Yeah, we're doing funny stuff.
Oh, he already applied for me.
JP like this one.
You're
so nice.
I wanna clap you.
Why can't we be friends?
Happy Lama, sad Lama. He's like a snake. What you got there, man? You got a little bit from me, huh?
What is that?
We took it.
We can't remember. Where
we
it
took
is.
It from a place and now we forgot where it belonged.
Mountain,
no. No, can you find the place?
Maybe because they're supposed to be in the house, no?
No.
No?
No? Okay. Okay. I will put it here. Here.
Yep. Okay.
So now we're leaving Machu Picchu after a whole day. It's now, right now, 2 a.m. No, p.m. It's p.m. And I'm really tired. We are all tired. We're like in this mood when you're messed up in your brain. And this is the stairs. That's the view. And it's beautiful. And I'm tired. Oh, they're fast. I'm not so slow. Oh. One step, two step, three step, four.
Clareia a luz na escuridão, encontro você. Lado a lado, deixamos a solidão. Passos leves, pra onde vamos? Temos consciência que existimos. Mesmo quando não somos, ainda somos nós.
I'm tired.
Hola. Good.
So now we're on the way to the hot spring.
Hot springs.
Whoa, we're gonna take a bath, which is hot, probably.
Now, just one more hike.
Yes, one more hike. We love hikes, you know. This is one naked dog. Now we are leaving the hostel to go to
Ollantaytambo.
Ollantaytambo.
Tacos.
Tacos. Yeah. We're going to tacos.
We're going to
What's that, mate? Surprise!
What? What?
Not yeah, we're going to
the train now. What? What?
Hey, what's up, guys? So it's Alfred, you're on Alfred channel now. So today I'm gonna talk about Machu Picchu. Okay, we're gonna see some video. It's gonna be awesome.
Next.
Those are good.
Let Canadian guy.
How do you get this on my head? Hello, I am Alfred.
I've gone through a transformation.
Take two.
Hello, I am Alfred. Hey, yo, what's up? I am Alfred, and I am have a channel on the YouTube, and on the YouTube, 2,000 subscribers. Yeah, and so follow me for more. Yeah.
I'm done.
Hey, listen. You listening? Okay. So.
Okay, amigos. See you tomorrow. See
you tonight.
Sexy Santa Great. Goodbye, my friends.
If I get to 2,000 followers, I promise.
And act.
No, no. Not funny. I promise. If I get to 3,000 followers. I promise, if I get to 3,000 followers, I will walk straight from the Machu Picchu back to Cusco.
What?
On my hands.
What?
On my hands. I'll pray it out.
No.
train station.
We'll walk you to the train
station. And that way we'll walk you to the train station.
It's time!
Goodbye, man. Take care.
Have a safe trip. If that thing goes off the rails, I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry.
Have a good trip. Really.
See you soon.
Have a good trip, my friend.
Take care. See you soon. Take
care. Bye. Bye.
See you soon.
Bye. See you soon.
And now we are leaving to the next place where we'll end up in Hambalobro.
Yep, that's the name.
That's not the name. It's Taco.
But look at this beautiful train though. It's luxury.
5 stars.
It's not 5 stars.
Massage and tacos.
This guy is the masseuse. Where is the train 3.5 quarters?
Haven't seen her pod. Oh, okay. Hola, there you go. Now, we're real.
Ollantaytambo, Machu Picchu.
That's the right map, yeah, there. Okay.
So now we're traveling to Tambo Town, and we're gonna find our hostel to sleep in.
So, it's 12. p.m. trying to find a hostel. It's not going so well. Really not the way I call it.
Takes miles.
So we just found a hostel here. Yeah. Gonna sleep in this little village. And in the light, yeah, this is where we're gonna sleep.
Found a place.
This is the view.
Yeah, we got a good price.
Yeah, $20 each. No, not $70 each. $50 for all. Remember to... Remember to like, comment, and subscribe!
Hello, I am Alfred. If I get to 2,000 followers, I promise.
Alfred out.